A bizarre moment at the U.S. Open. Novak Djokovic, the world's top tennis player, has been disqualified from the U.S. Open after accidentally hitting a lineswoman with a ball. Take a look.
Game, Karen Yogustav.
As you can see, the impact made the lineswoman drop to the ground, clutching her neck. Djokovic's reaction was one of shock and remorse. He has since apologized on Twitter, saying, "This whole situation has left me really sad and empty."